Well, Mark and Joani, Mary Lee and I are so thrilled to be able to congratulate you on your 25th year in Gilroy. We can hardly believe it because I think it was about 28 years ago or even more that you and I met at the Bright Spot at Life Bible College, and we talked about your coming to Florence Avenue. And what a great addition, a huge addition both of you made to our church. And can we believe it that all these years have gone by and we couldn't be prouder of you. The both of you are very special to us. And Joani, you are an exceptional pastor's wife. And maybe you learned a lot of that from your mother. And God bless you for all that you've done at your church. You've been faithful to each other, faithful to the church, and you have been learners. Mark, I admire you for all the effort that you have made to become a top-notch pastor. And you always give me credit for influencing you, but today you have been a great influence to me, and I think of you every day, and I thank the Lord for the way that He's worked in your life. And Mary Lee, she wanted to come, and I wanted her to come with me to say something to and to give her words to you.
How special this is, Joani and Mark. I can't believe this many years has gone by since you were with us at Florence Avenue. We had so many wonderful times, and we could see the blessing of God on both of your lives, and we are very excited for what the Lord has done for you. We loved being in Gilroy and seeing your church and all your people, and what a blessing that you have been to both of us, and we thank the Lord for you.
We'll be thinking of you on the special day of your anniversary, and we thank the Lord today and every day for all that you mean to us and to Florence Avenue, all the input that you've given to our church. And may the Lord be praised for all that you have done and all that you have ahead of you. God bless the Gilroy Four Square Church. Thank you for being so faithful to Mark and Joani. God bless you with all of our hearts. Amen.
This is not anything like you thought the story of your life was gonna be. And it feels like the end has started closing in on you, but it's just not true. There's so much of the story.
Greetings, Pastor Mark and Joani, and all who are gathered there today to celebrate 25 years of incredible ministry in Gilroy. Susan and I are so blessed to be able to greet you and to tell you what a rare occurrence this is. The average pastor's tenure in a local church is between 5 and 7 years. What does that say about your pastors? Everything. They defy statistics, golf like they're on the pro tour, preach like Charles Spurgeon, and love people like the original lover of our souls. So what can we say? Well, Mark and Joani, Susan and I count it a deep privilege to see the great work that Jesus has done through you and to call you our friends. Here's to 25 more. God bless.
From the start, for this world and your heart has been to show His glory and His grace, forever revealing the depth and the beauty of His unfailing love.
Hi, Mark and Joani. Glenn Burris here. So grateful to have this opportunity to celebrate with you over 25 years of ministry there in Gilroy at the Foothills Four Square Church. Gosh, what a delightful couple you are, and a tremendous witness as to stewarding the gifts you have in your life, and your church becoming such an impact part of that community and a part of the Four Square Church. God has used you in a mighty, mighty way, and Mark, love your heart as well, and always enjoy getting out with you on the golf course, though I don't like you always beating me. You're not supposed to beat the boss. Anyway, hey, we love you. Celebrate. all that the Lord is doing, and look forward to hearing some great, great reports from your celebration.
Savior and King, so let us remember this life we're living.